Now, only 5 days remain until Q&A begins.